शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमां आद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीं अभयदां जाड्यांधकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वंदेतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां। लिटः कानच्वा लिटः कानच्वा या लिटः स्थाने इन द प्लेस ऑफ लिट कानच आदेशः कानच प्रत्ययः आदेशः वा स्यात्। लिटः स्थाने कानच प्रत्ययः आदेशः वा स्यात्। इन द प्लेस ऑफ लिट ऑप्शनली कानच आदेश हैपन्स। So kanach is ating pratyaya. Being ating, it is akrut pratyaya. Kridating iti kanach pratyayasya kritsanya. And by tangana vatmane padam, it gets atmane padasanya. कानच गेट्स आत्मने पद संज्ञा बै तंगाना वात्मने पदम। कानच इत्यत्र ककारः इत् लशक्वतद्धिते इति ककारः इत् चकारः हलन्त्यम् इति इत् तस्मात् ककार चकारयोर् लोपः चकार ककारयोर् लोपे सति किं शिष्यते आन इति शिष्यते। तंगानौ तंग च आनः च तंगानौ तत्र आन इति कानच अपि गृहीतः तस्मात् कानच इति आत्मनेपदं। तस्मात् अयं प्रत्ययः आत्मनेपद निमित्ते सत्येव भवति। यस्य यस्माद् धातोः यस्य धातोः आत्मनेपद निमित्तं वर्तते तस्मादेव कानच आदेशः स्यात्। द नेक्स्ट सूत्र क्वसुश्च क्वसुहु च लिटः स्थाने क्वसुहु च आदेशः स्यात्। लिटः स्थाने क्वसुहु च आदेशः वा स्यात्। वा स्यात् लिटः क्वसुहु सॉरी लिटः वा वाई संसो अनुवृत्ति। सो या सो लिटः क्वसुः वा स्यात्, क्वसुः च वा स्यात्। So, kvasu is another pratyaya added in the place of lit. So, this kvasu pratyaya also is an adesha in the place of lit.
See,
chandasi is also coming, but Varadaraja is silent about chandasi. Why? Because even though it is told as chandasi, by Panini, in some context, it is used by the poets like Kalidasa and other people. They have used it. Not very widely used, but once in a while it is found. Like in Bhagavatam also you can find. सख उदेयिवान सात्वतां कुले, उदेयिवान क्वसु इज यूज्ड एंड इवन इन रघुवंशम एट्सेट्रा इट इज फाउंड लाइक निषेदुषीम एट्सेट्रा सो कीपिंग इन माइंड दीज थिंग्स वरदराजा हैज नॉट इंक्लूडेड छंदसी. So, though basically it is told for Chandasi, but since there is usage in non-Chandas, he has kept quiet about Chandas. So, Kvasu is also, like Kanach, Kvasu is also a Lidadesha. Litahasthane Kvasuhucha Adeshaha Syat. And Kvasu being Ladesha, लिडादेशत्वात् क्वसुः लादेशः, लादेशत्वात् किं स्यात्, लः परस्मैपदम् इति परस्मैपदसंज्ञा स्यात्, तस्य अपवादत्वेन कानच् इत्यस्य तगानावात्मनेपदम् इति आत्मनेपदं स्यात्, आत्मनेपदसंज्ञा स्यात्. सो क्वसु इस् परस्मैपद, कानच्चिस् आत्मनेपद. देयरफोर व्हेन देयर इज आत्मनेपद निमित्त यू हैव टू पुट कानच् अदरवाइज क्वसु. सी द बुक. लिटः कानच्वा कानज्वा कानच्च बिकेम कानज्ज बै झलाम झश झशी झलाम जशोन्ते झलाम जशोन्ते इति कानच्च इत्यस्य कानज्ज जकारादेशः. क्वसुश्च क्वसुः च लिटः कानच्च क्वसुश्च वास्तः. In the place of lit, kanach or kvasu, both pratyayas are added. Tanga navatmane padam. Tanga navatmane padam. Iti kanach ityasya atmane padasanya. So, chakranaha. So this is kanach pratyayanta chakranaha. So since these words are not much used, I will not go into much details. You will just see. So kr plus kanach, kr plus lit, kr plus lit. So कृ प्लस लिट्ट, सो लिटः कानच्वा. नो सी कृ धातु वाट इस कृधातु डुक्रण्यकरणे सो कृधातु इस नित बै स्वरित नितः कर्त्रभिप्राये क्रियाफले स्वरित नितः कर्त्रभिप्राये क्रियाफले बिकॉज ऑफ दैट इफ द क्रियाफल goes to the karta, then it will take atmanepada. Therefore, kanachva, we are taking it as kartrabhipraya kriya phalano, the kru dhatu, doing the action is done for the karta himself. He is the recipient. Kanachva. The karta himself is the stakeholder, the beneficiary of the action. So, kanach, litaha kanachva. Litaha kanachva iti kru plus kanach. The kanach is ana. Kru plus ana. Kru plus ana. Now, see, this is lidadesha. So, litidhator anabhyasasya iti dvittvam syat. So, kru ana. Kr, kr, ana. So, now this kr, what will happen? Abhyasa karya. Urat. Urat. There is a sutra. Right? Urat. R gets a adesha. So, then it will become kar. Plus kr, ana. Then haladihi sheshaha, only ka remains. Then kuhoshchuhu iti ka becomes cha, chakra ana. Now see, ana is not a nit, nit or nit, therefore it won't cause vriddhi. And since it is a kit, ana is kit. Kanach. Therefore, guna and vriddhi are negated. Sarvadhatukardhatodhatukayoho. Gunaha is not possible. Therefore, here kru plus a. Iko yanachi will work. Iko yanachi will work. Therefore, chakrepa ana. So, chakrana. Now, see, repha is there and nakara is there. Therefore, atkupvangnam yavayepi. Atkupvangnam yavayepi. It will become chakrana, chakrana. This is a kridanta, and being a kridanta, yeah, upapada is not there. Yeah, it will get, it gets pratipadika sanya, then chakrana, prathama ekavachanam in masculine will become chakrana, chakrana. So, yeah. So, such usages are generally found in Veda. So, no. We will see one example which we have already come across in Kathopanishad. Yasse turi jananam aksharam brahmayat param. There is a word ijana. What is ijana? Yaj plus kanach becomes ijana. Yajadhatu plus kanach. Lit, yaj plus lit, yaj plus kanach. Then yaj plus ana. Now see, this is a kit. Vachiswapi yajadi nam kiti iti asya samprasaranam syat. Vachiswapi yajadi nam kiti. So yaj e a j ana. Samprasarana. Igyana samprasaranam. Ya gets e adesha e a j. Then samprasaranacha. Samprasaranacha ij ana. So now litidhatoranabhyasasya. See, when samprasaranam happens, then it should happen first, even before doubling. Because samprasaranam tadashritam karyancha balavat. Samprasarana and any operation based on samprasarana are more powerful. That is why these two. This is samprasarana. This is samprasaranashritam karyam. They precede the doubling. Ditva. So, ij ij ana. Ana. Now, haladihi sheshaha. I ij ana. I ij ana. No, these two will get savarna dirgha. Akas savarne dirgha. So it will become ij ana. So ijana. So shashti vibhakti will become shashti bahuvachanam. Will become ijananam. 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 Yas seturi jananam. Ijana means one who has performed yajna in the past. It is called ijana. So this is kartari now. So now kvasu pratyaya. Kvasu pratyaya. See, gam dhatu plus lit. Gam dhatu lit. गम इज परस्मैपदी धातु देर इज नो आत्मनेपद निमित्त देर फॉर वसु गम प्लस लिट क्वसुश्च गम प्लस क्वसु इन क्वसु ओनली वकार का इस हित ऊ इस हित ओनली वस् मीन्स गम प्लस वस् या देन द्वित्वा सो गम आई एम नॉट कंसीडरिंग द इडागम सो इडागम विल हैव सम डिस्कशन वी विल इग्नोर इट फॉर नाउ सो इट्स अ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड थिंग आई एम जस्ट स्किपिंग दैट So we will ignore idagama now. Whether it will come or not, there is a big discussion. So it can be done in Siddhanta Kaumudi level. So gam plus gam vas. Gam plus vas. Then haladi visheshaha ga. Then kuhoshchuhu. Cha ga will become ja, jagam plus vas, jagam plus vas, jagam plus vas. Now there is another sutra, moscha, moscha. Read, go to Ashtadhyayi. What is the preceding sutra? Monodhatoho. What is monodhatoho? Read. That is how we have to study. When we come across a sutra, we should see what was preceding that, what was preceding, in what section it is there, all those things we have to see. Then the sutra becomes clear, if we position it in Ashtadhyayi. पदान्ते इन पदान्त धातोः मकारस्य स्थाने नकारः आदेशः स्यात् लाइक प्रशां बिकेम प्रशान सो नो दिस इज अनदर सूत्र मोश्च हियर पदान्ते विल नॉट कम एस अनुवृत्ति So, without padanta, moha parayoho, moha means maha, makara and vakara, mcha, vcha, mau, tayoho, moho, makara and vakara, moha parayoho, saptami dvivachanam, moho, when makara or vakara follows, Even then, dhatoho masya naha adeshaha syat. So the anuvritti is dhatoho maha naha. Dhatoho maha naha. Anvaya is dhatoho maha. Dhatoho shashti ekavachanam. Maha shashti ekavachanam. धातोः महा यू कैन मेक इट मकारांतस्य धातोः तदंत विधि महा विल बिकम मकारांतस्य मांतस्य मांतस्य धातोः अंत्यस्य स्थाने मांतस्य धातोः अंत्यस्य स्थाने नह आदेशः स्यात् मोह परयोः when makara or vakara follows a makaranta dhatu the final letter of a makaranta dhatu gets nakara adesha when makara or vakara follows read the book मोश्च मान्तस्य धातोः नत्वं मोहपरतः सो हियर जगम प्लस वस् सो Ma is followed, it is a makara which is at the end of a dhatu. Then it is followed by vakara, therefore moshcha. Moshcha iti makarasya sthane nakara deshaha. So it will become jaganvas. 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 No. In prathama ekavachana. Jaganvas plus su. What will happen? Su will get dropped. So will get dropped, but then atvasantasya cha dhatoh फस्ट उगिदचाम सर्वनामस्थाने धातोः नॉट अत्वसंतस्य च धातोः उगिदचाम सर्वनामस्थाने धातोः इट गेट्स नुम आगम बिकॉज़ वसु क्वसु इज उगित देयरफॉर उगिदचाम सर्वनामस्थाने धातोः इति नुम आगमः जगन्वंस इट विल बिकम जगन्वंस प्लस सकारा देन शांतमहतस्संयोगस्य इति उपदीर्घ नान्तस्य उपधायाः दीर्घः सो उपधा दीर्घ जगन्वंस सकारा जगन्वांस सकारा दन हल्याभ्यो दीर्घात् सुतिस्य प्रक्तम हल इति सकारस्य विभक्तेः लोपः एंड देन संयोगांतस्य लोपः इति सकारस्य लोपः देन जगन्वान् सो इट विल बिकम जगन्वान् So it will be Jaganvan, Jaganvamsau, Jaganvansaha. Jaganvan, Jaganvamsau, Jaganvamsaha. Jaganvamsam, Jaganvamsau. Jaganvamsam, Jaganvamsau. Bahuvachanam will be different. In Bahuvachanam, Dvitiya Bahuvachanam, what happens? Jaganvamsaha. Jaganvamsam, Jaganvamsau. See, Dvitiya Bahuvachanam. Jaganvas plus shas is as, and now there is bhasanya. So when there is bhasanya, vasoha samprasaranam, there is a sutra, vasoha samprasaranam. So va, see, jagan vakara becomes what? So then samprasarana cha a goes, means a and u gets pura rupa ekadesha. Now what happened? See, Nakara had become Makara earlier when Vakara was following. Now there is no Nimitta for Makara to become Nakara. Therefore, Nimitta Paye Naimittikasyapyapayaha iti na becomes Ma once again. Jagam us This jagmushaha, it will become jagmushaha. So that upadhalopa will happen. Upadhalopa. See, Gamahana Janakhana Ghasam. Read. Gamahana Janakhana Ghasam. Yeah. Yeah. Anangi. Yeah. Yeah. Read. Yeah. Yeah. So now what happens? See, jagam plus us. Okay. Gam dhatu is there. And us is there. Us is an ajadi pratyaya. Now us has become ajadi. This pratyaya, this is ajadi pratyaya. Therefore, gamahana janakhana ghasam upadhayaha lopaha. Gamahana janakhana ghasam brings about upadha lopa. So, jagma us. So, it will become jagmus. Jagmusas. And then here Adesha Pratyayoho. Yeah. Jagmusash. Jagmushaha. Jagmushaha. 2, 3. See, jagma us plus us. See, was has become us now because of samprasarana. Because of samprasarana, since was has become us, gamahana janakhana ghasam lopaha works. Therefore, gam becomes gma. This could not work until was was haladi. Now when it has become ajadi, then it can work. Therefore, jagmushaha. So same way all the bha anga should be, whenever there is bhasanya, ajadi pratyaya, other than sarvanamasthana follow same process. Jagmusha, and tritiya dvivachana bhyam, jaganvad bhyam, jaganvas plus bhyam. So sa becomes vasusram swanadudham swanaduham daha. Vasusram sudham swanaduham daha will work. Therefore, it will become jaganvadbhyam. Jaganvadbhihi. Jagmushe jaganvadbhyam jaganvadbhyaha. Jagmushaha jaganvadbhyam jaganvadbhyaha. Jagmushaha jagmushoha jagmusham. Jagmushi jagmushoha jagmush jaganvatsu. Jaganvatsu. So, with this, kvasu pratyaya is over. So, now the most important krit pratyaya, shatra and shanach. Shatra pratyaya and shanach pratyaya. लटः शत्रु शानचौ अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणे प्रथमा समानाधिकरणे नंबर अनुवृत्ति धातोः प्रत्ययः परः च विभाषा And also another lut will come. What is the preceding sutra? Vartamane lut.
Lutsme.
Latsme, from Latsme, 122 up to 122, Lat will go down. Yes, Anuvritti. Here, Vartamane Lat, from here, Lat will come down as Anuvritti. Once again, Lat, Anuvritti, from Vartamane Lat. So, Lat. So now we get two sentences here. Number one, Dhatoho Paraha Latahasthani Sthani. शत्रुशानचौ आदेशोस्तः आदेशौ विभाषा विभाषा आदेशौ स्तः नो हियर विभाषा डस नॉट कम हियर विभाषा इज नॉट देयर बिकॉज इट इज नॉट ऑप्शनल शत्रुशानचौ आदेशौ स्तः दिस इज नॉट विभाषा अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणे Nothing is optional here. This one is not optional. Two is optional. See, in two what happens? Lat becomes lataha. Dhatoho paraha. Lataha sthani. Vibhasha. शत्रुशानचौ स्तः शत्रुशानचौ आदेशो So two will be there. The main sutra is first one. The second one also is possible. That Varadaraja will give later on. See the book. Latash Shatrashana Chava Prathama Samana Adhikarani. It is not a Shatra, it is Shatra because, see, it is not double consonant. That is why the first Takara should not be doubled. Shatra, Shatra. Anachicha will not work here because what follows the Takara is Ach, not a Hal. If it is Shatra, then Takara can be doubled. Shatra, Shatra. But this is not Shatra, this is Shatra, Shatra. Yeah. It should be light. Latash Shatra Shana Chava Prathama Samana Adhikarani. Latash Shatra Shana Chava Prathama Samana Adhikarani. Yeah. Latash Shatra Shana Chava Prathama Samana Adhikarani. न प्रथमा अप्रथमा न प्रथमा अप्रथमा नॉट प्रथमा इट इज पर्युदास प्रतिषेध व्हेन देयर इज अ पर्युदास प्रतिषेध इट इज एक्सक्लूडेड बाय इंक्लूडिंग ऑल दी अदर सिमिलर थिंग्स देयरफॉर अप्रथमा विल मीन All the other vibhaktis than prathama means dvitiya etc. Dvitiya to saptami. So aprathama will mean non-prathama vibhaktis. Dvitiya etc. Dvitiya to saptami. So aprathamaya समानाधिकर सो अप्रथमया समानाधिकरणः अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणः अप्रथमया समानाधिकरणः अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणः तस्मिन् अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणे तस्मिन् अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणे सो दिस मीन्स व्हेन द लट इज इन समानाधिकरण विद एन अप्रथमा विभक्ति व्हेन द लट इज इन समानाधिकरण with a word ending with any vibhakti other than prathama. When the lat is in samanadhikarana with a word ending with a vibhakti other than prathama, then in the place of that lat, in the place of the lat, shatra or shanach should be substituted. Then in the place of the lat, shatra or shanach should be substituted. See, read the book. Aprathamantena samanadhikarane lataha एतौ वास्तः अप्रथमान्तेन समानाधिकरणे वेन देर इज समानाधिकरण विद अप्रथमान्त देन लटः इन द प्लेस ऑफ लट एतौ वा सी दिस वा यू कैन पुट अ क्वेश्चन मार्क बिकॉज वा इज नॉट पॉसिबल हियर इट इज नॉट रियली ऑप्शनल So you can just put va in bracket. Maybe it has come by mistake. So etaustaha. Yeah. So this is the first one. The second one we will see later on. It will come later. See, he is giving the second meaning later on. After anemuk. See, ladityanu vartamane, there is a line after ani muk. Ladityanu vartamane, punar lad grahanat, prathama samanadhikaranye api, kvachit, He is stating the second one here. See, second one is what? Lataha is coming again. You see, one is lat is already there in the sutra. Another lat is coming down as anuvritti. So, lataha dhatoha paraha, after dhatu, in the place of lat. Here, prathama, aprathama, samanadhikarane criterion is given up. विभाषा शत्रु शानचौ आदेशौ स्तः शत्रु और शानच कैन बी एडेड सो सिंस हियर अप्रथमा समानाधिकरणे इज नॉट देयर वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड प्रथमा समानाधिकरण दैट इज व्हाट ही इज टेलिंग बट नाउ ही इज एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ दिस इज कम हाउ दिस सेकेंड इंटरप्रिटेशन हैज कम इट इज बिकॉज Lut is already coming from the previous sutra. But then once again Lut is told in this sutra. That means Panini is intending something. He is intending two interpretations. So the second interpretation has come by the force of the Lut in the sutra when it is already coming down as Anuvritti. Because otherwise... The second lut would have been redundant. He would have just said, Shatrushana chava prathama samanadhikarana. See, ladityanuvartamani, when the lut is already coming as anuvritti, punaha lut grahanat, since once again lut is told in the sutra, so sutre punaha lut grahanat, Since once again lat is told in the sutra, therefore, prathama samanadhikaranye api, even when there is prathama samanadhikaranya, even when the lat is in samanadhikarana with prathama vibhakti, even then kvachit means sometimes, vibhasha, optionally, sometimes it is possible. विद प्रथमा विभक्ति प्रथमा समानाधिकरण क्वचित इन सम प्लेसेस इट इज पॉसिबल विद अप्रथमा समानाधिकरण इट इज नॉट ऑप्शनल बट विद प्रथमा समानाधिकरण इट इज समटाइम्स मीन्स ऑप्शनल नृत्तावसानेन नटराजराजो ननादढक्कां नव पञ्चवारम् उद्धर्तु कामः सनकादिसिद्धान् एतद्विमर्शे शिवसूत्रजालम्